There's Lester.
There's Lester.
The Doomsday.
The Doomsday. Hex.
Yeah, you'll call every time until you do it.
Yeah, yeah. You said you have missions in the city.
City.
Yeah, I've got quite a few missions in the city.
Alright.
Not all of them I can actually do, but.
Some of yours, some of theirs. That was close.
That was close.
Up here because I need to go to the bathroom before we do this.
Alright, I'm gonna have a smoke.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
No, fuck off. Right this way then.
You're not wrong.
I'm still here.
Oh, alright. Oh, that's original. Oh, that's I forgot.
He's putting me in with randos.
Put you in what?
He keeps putting me in with random people.
Oh.
Send me an invite. Did you get it?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yeah, there you are. Oh, fuck off.
That's nice. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah.
Apparently we need more people to do the mission. I don't know why. I don't even know what. I don't even know what mission is. Do you have any people you can invite to the session?
Yeah. You can't do it now.
I can back out the job.
Okay, yeah, you'll have to.
You'll have to.
You need a lot of donuts.
Yes. Let's see. I don't know whether I'm sure or not.
Huh?
I don't know whether I'm sure or not.
Two ones.
By the Bolton. Pardon me. Nervous at the gas tank. Letters on the map. Can you see?
I've got a G, an M, a U, a D, a B, C.
Alright.
I need the Avenger to do it, though.
Yeah.
That's what the mind of the Avenger.
What happened?
We've got a blue dot. Oh shit. Are you kidding? I did not know that was a jump.
Yeah, it's a stun.
A glitchy car. Need to apologize.
No, it'll fix. Put in the garage or something. Then take it back out.
The tiger rug in that car, in the van.
Yeah, I see that.
What the fuck? Well, it's a movie prop, apparently.
Where do you gotta go?
Solomon's office.
Car can't move.
Oh, look at when you do that.
It slowed down for you. Pull that in front of me.
I broke the gate.
Thank you.
Can you see the waypoint?
Yeah.
That's the mission I was going to run. The blue box here.
Must be something.
It's the DFID. Or the agency, I forget which. They all look as ridiculous as each other did the outfits.
I took the black shirt.
The tan pants.
Pardon me.
Alright, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by the
IAA.
That my duty is
there's burgers
in
the on the stove. There's Burger King out on the stove. There's Burger King out on the stove.
Lying to the American people, whatever strategic
necessary. So tough.
I think your silence is an enthusiasm.
What in the world?
Welcome to the IAA agent. Earpiece working? Good. But because your first
we're
going to
get shot a lot if we just hit this guy.
Get moving and I'll brief you in a row.
I don't know, mine's not bulletproof.
Let's start with the publicly available facts.
I did this mission on my own with my other galaxy.
Gas prices at the pump are off the charts, and the agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. What the public don't know is that, behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to face prices. And we have a leading suspect.
The one contract today said it was a that you told them to take.
left him board.
No, I didn't.
No, I didn't.
Don't tell me you left him go.
You left him go.
No, yeah, he said he's coming back tomorrow.
He said he's coming back tomorrow. No, no.
You get, which one?
Yeah, which one?
Not Louie, the
not
other
Louie,
one.
Not
Louie, the other one. Black truck.
What did he take?
What did he take?
He took a
he
couple
took
boards
a couple
that
boards
had the, like what we put,
like
on, the
what
side
we put
down,
on the side there.
With those,
son of a
those
bitch,
son of
bastard,
a bitch.
I told you, don't
told
get
you.
Me to hang out at his house.
On his house.
No, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
They said he was coming
back tomorrow.
I don't know what he's
doing.
Know
what he's
How
doing.
Many did he take?
Three.
Three.
He ain't coming back.
No weapons.
No weapons.
You're
no
going
weapon.
To give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. And if there's something there that links the Duggan's to price fixing, they'll find it.
Didn't the computer's upstairs? I have absolutely no idea.
No, there it is.
No, there it is.
Not leave my car all the way over there.
The Duggins have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what they hit first.
No, nice.
No, nice.
I was going to say nice.
I was going to say nice.
Set a waypoint for BRA, it doesn't matter which. Both of our people are there.
Alright, he's right there.
He's right there.
I don't know if you've seen
the car.
That's where it's
that's
at.
Where it's at.
I can't see your car now.
Alright, you got the pull apart. Alright, veer to the right. I think it's a lot.
It's a lot.
Not here.
Not
next
here.
One. Next one.
Next one.
Okay, we've come up with an access point.
Right, right here. Right, 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 right. Yep, yep, yep.
We sent the location to one of our work sites
to find some of their uniforms. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress.
think that was my fault.
I think you're thinking on my own last time and the same thing happened.
Nice, a lot of cops.
We can clear them all out, we'll be able to find the hardware after.
Watch his right there, watch his right there.
Not anymore.
I see that.
Genuinely don't remember where it's like. Oh. Green button. Got one of the hardware. Looking for green dots appearing on the map.
Okay. I don't see any.
Yeah, they only appear when you get close to them.
Gotta go out. Yeah. Oh, come on. Fuck. I'm good at this.
The ramp down and then turn left. Now right.
Here's a primer on the Duggan family. You might as well know what you're up against. They're from Texas. Natural chemical tycoons. They're interested in fixing gas prices. The family patriarch Avery was killed in mysterious circumstances during the family takeover of the Diamond Casino a few years ago.
You gotta lose it.
They might look and sound stupid, but these people are highly dangerous. Tread carefully.
Fortunately enough, it's not a planned mission.
Okay, they're gone up.
Right out of this alley. Yep. Right here.
Hop train,
hop train, hop.
Then left now. Got both.
Catching the train. I'm gonna hit a pole.
Oh, yeah, I remember doing this. Go straight inside. Do a trigger the alarm.
Alright, I got a lot on health. Snacks and health. What you call it? Armor. On dipshit.
On the wall, and it'll have a red arrow above it.
Here it is.
Okay.
Got it. Alright, he's right here.
Green dot on the map,
I got it.
One more.
Found it.
Yeah.
Did you get them? Okay, then get out before you break anything.
Bloody exit.
Alright, we have all the jigsaw pieces we need.
Shit.
Drop them off at this location. Get them.
Cop.
Yeah, I see that. They're all over the place. Watch, there's a train track nearby.
I got everybody in my way.
Well, agents, welcome to the IAA. If we can go now, forget the official narrative.
I'm fucking.
The hottest summer on record. International price fixing conspiracy. Crime family of billionaire Texas running around.
Get my stars.
Some mysterious contraband technology that's going to be used to screw American consumers even harder than they've been.
Right behind.
FBI SUV assault. I did not know that.
Yeah.
I'm heading to the drop off now.
I'm out of here.
Yeah, I see that. I got a notification that you dropped it off.
Alright, there's no shoot now. There's no shoot.
Hold on a minute. He hollered for me.
Charlie did.
Why did he holler for me?
He was here.
Yeah.
And he would have marked for two in the boat in the truck.
Yeah.
And then when I went down,
yeah.
Those boards
that
side yesterday. Side that's yesterday. What it took. The ones that had
the ones that had
yeah. That's yeah. What it took. That's took three of them. But
I didn't tell me.
I didn't tell me him.
Well, for one thing, he already had like already in the truck.
So he had to take. So he had to take the house.
No, not in the back.
There wasn't that many. There was all new ones in there.
No, there was. I shouldn't have cut.
No, I didn't want to. And this one here, I know it. Don't let them take anything out of this yard. They come back tomorrow. Here's one. Say, I'll tell you what you're talking about before you do any more work. You want to know what you're doing. And I'm taking nothing out. No lumber. And then he went to know about the house. Like, he wasn't giving him away. That must have been a mistake. You have to bring him back.
What happens if they're already?
Pocket my money. And then go have a smoke.
box.
Thanks. Thanks. I said I was going for a smoke, but you weren't there.
You weren't there. Okay. I invited you to be my bodyguard again.
Alright. See, the car's good as new.
Do you? Can you see the waypoint?
No.
Okay, well, you're going the right way so far. Hold on now.
Yeah, I see it. I landed partially on your car.
I got 22,000 for that machine.
That's 22. Yeah. Idiot. To do that for.
I'm just gonna make a smoke and then we can get started.
Alright.
I don't understand why whenever we finish a mission, we don't finish in the same session.
I don't know. Instagram.
Whenever I do a mission with random people, when I'm in a public session, I don't change my session. I would say fuck it, let's go into a public session, but most of the people that play this game are far too fucking annoying.
Yeah. I'd probably want to join you.
If you went into a public.
You what? I said I'd probably want to join. A public one.
I do public if no one else is on, because invite only sessions time out when I'm on my own, and refreshing the session gets annoying. But generally, if no one else is on, I just do my bunker missions and mind my own business. Get this shit done. I don't remember exactly what this mission is, so I'll have a quick time just in case.
Alright.
judging by the last mission, it's probably not a bad idea.
Yeah,